Exceligione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
This. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that device off her chest! Now! Pull her down!
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! You. Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.